students, my name is Kundan. I am studying 4th class. Now I am showing you the methods of addition with this addition rule. So let's begin. Now I am telling you how to use this. I am starting with 0. 0 plus 1 is equals to 1, 0 plus 2 is equals to 2, 0 plus 3 is equals to 3, 0 plus 4 is equals to 4. Now I am going to 1. 1 plus 1 is equals to 2, 1 plus 2 is equals to 3, 1 plus 3 is equals to 4. Now I am going to 2. 2 plus 1 is equals to 3, 2 plus 2 is equals to 4, 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. Do you understand? Now I am solve. I want to solve some problems. The first problem is 3 plus 2 is equals to 3. We have to move this arrow near 3. And see where is 2 in this circle, 2 is here. So the answer is 5. 3 plus 2 is equals to 5. The answer is 5. The first problem is solved. The second problem is 4 plus 6. We have to move this arrow near 4. After we have to see where is the 6 in this circle. Oh, the 6 is here, so the answer is 10. 4 plus 6 is equals to 10. The third problem is 7 plus 2. We have to move this arrow near 7. Here is 2, so we have to see where is 2 in this small circle. So the 2 is here. The answer is 9. 7 plus 2 is equals to 9. Plus 2 is equals to 9. This is very easy. This is very easy. Thank you. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.